Irina Shayk zips around town in racy motorsport in spy dress and boots while enjoying a long time in New York City. Irina Shayk commanded attention in a figure-hugging dress on Thursday afternoon as she turned the sidewalk into a personal runway in New York City. On her laid-back strut, the Vogue cover girl showcased her modern physique in a cobalt blue motorsport inspired mini dress with a top to bottom zipper down the front. With her toned legs on full display, the tight scheming outfit guaranteed Irina, 34, plenty of attention from onlookers during her latest strut around the Big Apple. She accentuated her leggy frame with a pair of black leather booties, which hit her tan and muscular calves. The bombshell oozed confidence as she accessorized her ensemble with a tiny yellow purse and a few delicate chains around her neck. While the Russian beauty opted not to wear a CDC-recommended mask, she completed her look with a pair of large hoop earrings and tiny black sunglasses. Irina did not appear to be joined by her 3-year-old daughter Leah, whom she shares with her ex-boyfriend, Bradley Cooper. The couple split after 4 years together last year and have been co-parenting the little one together ever since. Bradley recently revealed he had been teaching the daughter how to swim in his bathtub while caring for his mother, Gloria Cambono, at home. "I'm with my daughter, my mother, and my two dogs, and we have not left the house," he said in a discussion with Interview magazine. She added, "My mother is going to be 80, and she a colostomy bag, so I can't let anybody in the house, and I can't leave the house, because if she gets it, it's over. We live in a little townhouse. Thankfully, there's a backyard. I'm running a one-man preschool. We get up, we do swim class in the bathtub."